Yo, what up, guys? It's Pressure Big again.
Yes!
First of all, I'm gonna say, please do subscribe to the channel. Second, I'm gonna say, please do keep on streaming my music. Third, I'm gonna say, get your music on all platforms, you understand? So, today we are having another cook-up, episode 2. We're cooking up like Melo and Sleazy, Imnandi Lento, yeah, that kind of thing. So without further ado, let me jump into the video then. First of all, the chords, this is how Melo and Sleazy played the chords. So, yeah, I just played the way I heard them. So this is how the chords goes. And I just want to say shout out to Melo and Sleazy for making good music. And to all the people who are watching my videos. So second, there's this type of sound which is just going through the whole song. Remember, all these songs are not mastered. All these sounds are not mastered. So yeah, I actually added up a piano. I really love e-piano, soft piano. So yeah. And also, guys, if you can, please do donate to the channel so that we can keep on producing much more sounds and more tutorials. And after that, I did my bass. I don't know if the bass is there, but I actually like the bass. And so it goes like this. These are actually following the root notes, yeah. So after that, I started like doing my drums. My drums are sounding like this. Yeah, right. So let's try with this. Remember, all these drums are not mastered yet. Then we go to the next. And I'm dropping the FOP link whereby you can download. It's just a dollar, guys. Just a dollar. Just buy, learn how to master. And I have the mixing and master the South African producers uses. And yeah. Then I added my shakers. Then obviously, if you listen to the song, that is that crush. This is the crush. This is the crush. So yeah. Then I added up his loop. I tried to replicate the loop using my own loops, but then I started getting boring. You understand? I can actually replicate it if you want me to replicate so many loops. Then if you want me to do mashups, I can actually do that. Then this one. This one actually adds some feel to the whole song. So I think I'm actually done with the whole track. And guys, to subscribe, to listen to my music. And also, if you want to get your music on all online platforms, I'm leaving the link down below. I'm leaving the link for the FOP. Please do buy it. It's just a dollar. Then get it. I have my master there. This is my master, whereby people are actually asking me how to master tracks, understand? Yeah, this is just like a rough thing, so yeah, I have it there. If you want it, the link is down below. And happy cooking. Yeah.
Some.